team that's talented is hoping for some help, and they need to beat Cincinnati today to even have a chance of making it to the playoff. And we understand the season got off to a bad start with Le'Veon Bell situation. James Conner came in and played extremely well, but once they lost him, they faltered a little bit. But this team is so confusing because they beat at finally, but then they lose to Denver and they lose to Oakland. They play to the level of their competition, so you never know who's going to show up. And Le'Veon and Antonio Brown may not play today. And they really need him if they have, you know, and especially if not today, definitely the playoffs if they were to make it. But this is a very confusing Pittsburgh team. I know the fans are really upset because this is a team we all said could end this season.